Happy New Year's Eve, everyone. This is Money Mom. I wanted to share with you guys my New Year's resolutions for 2019. I shared with you my ones from last year. I had four of them, and three of the four I succeeded. One was a fail. So I wanted to share with you the five I have this year. I also want to mention before getting started that I do know that when we do have a goal or something we want to accomplish, we can't just say exercise more. We have to have a plan in action. And I do realize that, and I've already started putting plans in progress for some of these. So let me get started with my five things that I want to do. And one of them is kind of a fun little one. Number one, I want to read the entire Bible in a year. I've already got it planned out. I do have a copy of the Catholic Bible, which has additional books in it, because as we know, there is a King James Version, but it doesn't have all of the original books, and I want to not only read the Bible, but I would like to read additional books that weren't included in the King James, so that I can learn more and be open to anything that I do learn. So I'm going to be reading the Bible, and I have a website that will be helping me with that, and I'll be starting that on January 1st. That's number one. Number two, you guys know we became debt-free last year. I already have my Fluid Savings account of $4,000 that we can get to readily in case of any small emergency. Now I'm on a three-year journey to save $20,000 or more in 3 years. My goal this year is to save $7,000. That does not include any sinking funds at all. That sinking funds are totally separate. The savings is just for savings for loss of income, possible car, air conditioning, something like that. So that is what that is. So my goal is to save $7,000 this year. That's number two. Number three, my husband and I, as you know, he helps me with the YouTube channel, and he's been a wonderful support. My husband is very creative and an excellent writer. He has a way better vocabulary than I do and a much better writer. We are going to be working on some very short books, what I would call novelettes, something maybe 50 pages or less. And the first book that I think we may be working on is about mystery shopping and my experience with it, because I really feel I do have a lot to share about that. We'll keep it short and sweet. I've also been updating my mystery shopping lead book because I'm going through taking out old leads that don't no longer are valid, because some companies merge, some companies are no longer around. So you have to keep that fresh. So I'm doing that each month, so that anything that you get has the newest information. So number three, working on a book with my husband and getting that out there to be sold on Amazon. It'll be something that'll be like an ebook that will be very low cost, like $1, $2, something like that. That's number three. Number four, get below 200 pounds. And I know I'm going to need some actions to go along with that and some specific goals. I'm just going over just the basics with you guys right now to keep the video short. Number five, this is kind of my fun one. You know, a lot of times when we go to the grocery store, we go to the restaurant, we always have the same foods. Not all of us, but many people are not very adventurous eaters. I love all different kinds of food, but a lot of times I stick to what I know. So this year, once a month, I'm going to try a food or try a different brand of something that I've never tried. For example, a few things I've never had. I've never had caviar. I've never tried it. I don't know if any of you have tried it. I've never had mincemeat pie, never had plum pudding. I've never tried a brown egg. There's so many foods that I've never tried that I'd like to try. So once a month, I'm going to try something I've never tried. These are my five New Year's resolutions. I'm hoping to be successful in all of them, but as you guys know, my word of the year is perseverance. If you guys do have New Year's resolutions, please share below which ones you would like to accomplish this year. And one other thing I want to mention before signing off is that once a month, I'm going to update you guys on how I'm doing on all five of these resolutions. This way, we can keep all of each other accountable, and we can help and inspire and encourage each other, because that's what this YouTube channel is all about. As always, I love you, I love you, I love you. This is Money Mom signing off. Happy New Year. Bye-bye.